did you guys see? This part six. You know what I'm saying? So we moving through this game, bro. We might try to beat it today. You know what I'm saying? It's my last day off. I've been off all week. I could have been beat it, but I've been acting like you know what I'm saying. But let's go ahead and hop into this next episode, man. I guess I'm gonna try to do a few main missions for you guys. I've been trying to do all the other stuff, but let's save Oliver and get this thing cracking like a mic. Slap that done up. Yeet!
You're too late. The convoy's next stop is the fishery. The pirates are moving Oliver to a chopper there.
I've got to get a vantage point before that exchange happens. That ledge looks perfect. Where's Oliver? I better wait until I see him. There he is. Leave him alone, assholes. Can't let them put Ollie in the chopper.
Run, Ollie! Come on! Keep moving!
Ollie, steal the boat!
Saving me. Hey, nice tats,
Ollie,
man.
Let's get out of here. Boat! Keep the boat straight!
I'm trying.
Faster!
Getting away.
Woo! Yeah!
Yo, truck on the bridge!
Yeah!
Boat!
Stand up, you assholes!
Truck's coming up on the road!
Where?
Wherever, shoot them!
We did it.
Save me. And they're putting the screws to my dad. He was about to give them a ton of money.
Ollie, you would have been sold right into slavery afterward, even if he'd paid.
Oh, shh. Man, this is some heavy shit, man. I don't know if I can deal with this.
I know you, Ollie. You're stronger than you think. Come with me. I have someplace safe to hide you.
Lisa, Daisy! I found Oliver.
Hey,
girls!
Oh, it's good to be back.
So glad you're okay.
Oh, I'm as high as a kite and the greenhouse is on fire.
What kind of a place is this?
Wow, this has got quite a kick. Does anyone want to have a puff before I put it out?
I'm in. Hey, I'll be with you in a second. This place is like heaven.
Hey, Jason, when you have a sec, can you come over here? I have something to show you.
I got something to show you, too. Come on.
Hey. I'm building a cross for Grant.
Thanks. Haven't really had time.
We have to talk.
We will. Just not now. I need to find Riley. If anything happens to that kid...
I miss you. Okay? And you're carrying all these weapons, and you have all these weird tattoos, and... I'm not saying you shouldn't go rescue them. I'm just worried it's affecting you.
Lisa, don't worry. I'm taking control of my life for the first time.
I know,
that's
right.
A good thing.
I've been working really hard on that, and I have a studio job waiting for you. I helped Steve.
Oh, look, I don't want to talk about your exes right now. All right, this is my path. I've got to find it on my own.
Okay. Okay. I get it. You're stressed out. We can meet up later. I love you. Now go. Before I try and stop you again.
You better find the others. You better find the others. You better find the others.
Turns out it was a cow that had stepped on a fucking landmine. So where was Colby then?
That's the funniest part. He got AWOL for a hookup, and the girl was so spirited that he fucking passed out.
No way.
Poor man, it really makes you think.
Oh, yeah, about how high Ollie
These
is
These are the
right
fun
now.
Stories, Oliver. You wouldn't believe the real ones.
Yeah, I'll be back.
Hey, are you grabbing a beer? Grab me a
hey,
beer.
Hey, bitch, I'm not buying.
Grab, baby, give him some money. Give him a little.
Beer.
All right, I'll give him some money.
Yeah. Give me some money.
All right. Who wants money? I have tons of money. There you go. Anybody else want money?
No, thanks, honey. Go, 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 go.
Fuck beer. What's the drink here in Bangkok?
The Mai Tai.
Forget it. Let's do Sambuca shots.
5, 6, 7.
Girlfriend troubles?
She told you?
You know, Jason, Lisa is a keeper.
I have shots!
Now that, right there, is what I'm talking about. Let's have those shots. Hey, baby.
All right, hang on. Watch it. Don't spill it.
Take it.
Cheers,
yeah.
Baby.
Yeah. Okay,
to what? To my brother Riley for getting his pilot's license. Where the hell is that motherfucker?
To my father's black card, to my black card.
Yes.
Willis, that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks the...
But I enjoy being a puppet. It's being a puppet.
Jason? This is Jason, right?
Hello? Who is this?
Man, I think I got the wrong guy. I'm looking for Jason. Is he, like, there? Is Jason in the vicinity?
Who is this?
Herc, man. Jason's never met me, but I need some help. If he's interested, sending you my location, you let him know, okay?
You're Buck?
Well, it's not my birthday. Gee, must be Christmas.
I'm here for my friend, Keith.
Ah, sorry, it doesn't ring a bell.
You bought him from Hoyt.
Ah, him? He said his name was...
You're hysterical.
All right, then. Let's get down to brass tacks. You must be Jason Brody.
Look, I just want Keith.
Jason. We're not all savages here. We're just businessmen, responsible capitalists. I've got something that you want, right? That's product. You've got something that I want.
And what the hell is that?
Temper, Jace. Be careful. If you do me in, you'll never get him back. Find this for me. You score that, and you and I are even, Stephen. Keith goes with you.
Bring me what has been lost.
I've seen this knife before.
Knife? Don't get a knife. It's not just a fucking knife. It's art. More history in this than you and Keith four arches squeezed together. That's my fucking fee, right?
Where is it?
It's Trajanta. He knew where it was. Varsity got the wanker's boat, research he was doing on some Chinese treasure, and his crew. But you know what else he got?
The knife?
No, not a fucking knife. It's location. You want Keith back? Get on the goddamn boat, find out where the artifact's buried before someone else nicks it. I'm on your bike. Back off.
grudge.
Oh my God!
This better be
next. All right, come on. I need that research.
Data from that computer in the vault.
I gotta get on that computer. Oh, fuck! How many pirates are on this boat?
Thank you.
I bet the location of that knife's on this computer. Here it is. That compass must be important. Maybe it'll lead to the knife.
Come on, hurry up, you piece of crap!
Are you kidding me? Jason, gotta get out of here. That's not gonna hold.
Rise and shine. Come on.
No, the woods are lovely, dark and deep, mate.
But get the fuck up! Come on!
There you go.
You found my project?
It wasn't on the boat.
Oh, Jason. Keith is going to be very disappointed. He looked uncomfortable last I saw him.
Why are you telling me this?
Oh, no. Entertainment, my dear. Entertainment. Did you happen to find a compass? Excellent. Very good. Now, research says, follow the compass.
Well, thanks for your help.
Anytime. Now, you can handle being on your own, Sam. Keith needs me. All right? Toodles.
What the fuck is that smell?
Alright guys, I think I'll go ahead and end it out right here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Slap this thing with thumbs up. I don't know if that shit's gonna explode or what. Share the video / playlist and subscribe to the channel, man. Join the G-Squad. Catch you on the next one. I'm out. He just fucking caught himself on fire. Wow. Peace.